Got it.
Prior to the hearing, everyone had to register every person who was going to be in the hearing room. And parties and myself, we even registered spouses just in case they were going to come into the room to prevent any kind of question about that.
Got it.
But what I found was that if somebody looked like they were reading, counsel was certainly free to ask about it.